Wait, how long have you...
I've been 17 years old since 1864.